innocence was a child with innocent eyes, and my family swore they knew best for my life.
Best for my life.
I followed the rules,
followed their rules,
as I played with my friends. My soul in the dark, never